Gary, fantastic result today. We obviously agree with that one. Coming, obviously, being down twice in the game, to come back and win 3-2. I mean, the lads showed great character today.
It's back to where we were. You know, it was a case of, you know, the years we've been here, it didn't matter if we went a goal behind. You know, we always believed that we could get back into a game. Set up differently today, you know, and you have to earn the right. So I thought at half time with them 1-0, maybe a bit worried. But the boys have done so well. You know, they've done so well defensively. Our shape was good, and we got done by a good goal. So half time, we had a wee chat, and delighted to say we came out the second half and showed great character.
What did you say to them at half time? I mean, they did peg us back for quite a substantial amount of the first half. What did you say to them at half time?
Well, probably the way it was in the first half was a case of, you know, we know what way Institute play. They like to play from the back. They play a lot of football, so we thought, you know, we'll soak it up. It was a real strong wind. You know, didn't realise how strong it was until we actually walked out the second half. So it was a case that probably, if I'm going at half time 0-0, delighted. 1-0 down, as I say, maybe a bit worried, but we showed character last week, and again this week we've shown great character. So
I mean, their first goal was a silly defensive error at the back, but I mean, in the second half the boys come out right away. I mean, we're all across the park. Individual performances, the lads were outstanding.
Knocked their pan in, as usual. Yeah. You know, back to where we were, as I say. We'll get back into one each, and then I think their free kick was a kilometre of errors. You know, it was the guy mishit it. We haven't cleared it. It's bubbled about three or four times. He stuck it in the roof of net, and you're going, well, here we go again. But we got straight back into it. We got our equaliser, got our winner. And honestly, I don't think they had a chance the second half, bar the free kick.
It's good to see Ross Arthur's getting back on the score sheet as well. I mean, he's had a few rough weeks, hasn't he? Really trying to find the back of the net. He's on a bit of a rough patch, but now he's back on the score sheet.
He was brilliant today. What did he give us up front? You know, he was a lot of times he's up top by himself. He was absolutely outstanding. You know, he knocked his pawn in. He was one up. Obviously, we're trying to get support to him as quickly as possible. He went from, you know, the first to the 90th minute and never stopped. Challenged for every ball. He was excellent. Delighted he got his goal.
He says it's a positive now, moving the next week's game against Newry. It's going to be an hour test next week.
Every week's a test. You know, the thing about Institute, you know, they're always up there, thereabouts. You know, if we can finish around where Institute are, or, you know, around that area, we're not going to be too far off top spot. So, you know, one step at a time. You know, it's our second win of the season. We have another big test next week. You know, we've got to lift ourselves. Fact is, Newry are now behind us, and they're going to be hurting after the result, you know, this weekend. So it's up to us.